meager resources. The present state of art construction with all modern facilities would be a great addition to the existing infrastructure of the Judicial Academy and would ease the training of judicial officers. The building which is we are going to construct comprises of a basement having covered area of 33,850 square feet, which would provide parking for 86 cars and 36 motorbikes. It shall have 56 studio apartments, and each apartment shall have its dressing, bath and kitchenette. It shall also have a huge conference hall, dining areas for judicial officers, separate gymnasiums for male and female judicial officers, administration block and kitchens. The facility would consist of basement, ground plus 8 floors, having 2 lifts and diesel generator of 450 kVA. The adjacent building, which would be ground plus 6, shall comprise 24 number of apartments for the additional district judges. We shall have basement for parking. Ground floor shall consist of a prayer area, children play hall, community hall, gymnasium and waiting area. Each flat shall have 3 beds with attached bath and dressing, drawing and dining, kitchen, store and servant room. This facility will also have 2 lifts. As said by the Director General, that due to the shortage of water, especially at Bath Island, it has been decided that each of the buildings